Alright, hey, I'm here. Ta-da! Happy, today. Whatever today is, happy that. Whatever it is for you, happy that. July the 10th, you know, classic. Anyway, we got some cabinet matches we're gonna go in. We have the less cool glasses that are more comfortable with the headset.
Here comes a new challenger.
Also, it's closer to what DJ's wearing, I guess. Long time Vega player.
Let us be round one. Fight!
Okay. I'll remember that. Jump. Might be all that's going on there. Whoop! Damn it! Oh, I can't believe I lost to that. Alright, good warm-up match. Oh, I hate this so much. I'm better than this, I swear.
Come on.
hate it. I hate it. I'm done.
Ryu wins.
Good day, sir. Very good at Street Fighter, very bad at Street Fighter 6. How's that sound? Bother one of you two. Oh.
Fight with all your heart.
I'm number one. Fight.
Now that I'm looking at this, I don't want to fight either of these people. Should have said of that last guy, very good at Street Fighter, hasn't yet learned Street Fighter 6.
Tolstoy! My turn in the queue has come at last.
Well, this isn't awkward in the slightest. I didn't stretch out! I keep remembering that once I'm already playing!
Here comes a new challenger!
Dumbass needs to do that these days.
Fight with all your heart!
Bring the heat! Round one! Fight!
That was the wrong one. I did light.
DJ wins!
factual, and magical.
Here comes a new challenger.
And this is who got kicked off by Marisa. Is that Ryu doesn't come trying to hunt me down?
Step into the ring.
Ooh, yeah.
Bring the heat. Round one.
Okay, well, now I know.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, that sucks. Character's fucking stupid. You do not get a thumbs up from me. I don't like you. I should play as Blanca. We're just doing cabinet matches anyway. I should play as Blanca. Vominos, vominos.
Bang, 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 bang. Vominos, vominos.
Here comes a new challenger.
Bang, bang, bang.
Vominos, vominos. Excuse me. Red card? What does red card mean? I've seen yellow cards.
Showtime!
Round one. This man a Nazi?
Fight.
That sucks.
Yeah.
I'm right. Let's wrap. Or you're right. Let's wrap this up. That was supposed to be Showbot. Thanks for the memories. Did I win things? I like things. I'm winning them. I guess I should just do a cabinet and get all my fucking points. And I guess that is kind of what's going on here. Alright. You know what though? Let's get a little weird with it since we're doing cabinet stuff. Oh, he's 7. That's why I had 7 in my head. These Remy fans? See a Remy Ling in that sense?
Let me have some fun!
Round one! Fight!
That's not what I wanted.
No escape.
Get my groove back.
Round 2. Fight.
Come on. I need to blacklist you! You don't actually have an internet connection. I did the wrong super! Oh, come on! Alright, we need to get rid of this guy. Forever. Nope. Fuck that guy's connection.
Step into the ring.
You call, I answer.
Round one.
Turn in the queue has come. It is time for my turn.
Here comes a new challenger.
Okay.
Oh, but I did down up charge! What's the problem, officer? Boom. Gross! You're gross! Doing it. Fuck it! Never mind. Fuck that. Where'd he go? Come back here. Fraud Honda. I didn't call him that. Those weren't my words. I would never. This guy. Is he the really bad connection guy or the kind of bad connection guy?
Here comes a new challenger.
Oh, I should like put some rice in for dinner at some point too. If I want to eat tonight. Which, you know, I think I do.
We got a good match on deck right now, and no one's gonna want to blink once the action gets started.
Oh
god,
here we go. Let's see what these fighters have in store. Jump in finds the mark, pressuring them in the corner down to the wire. The driving pack nets them a sweet punish counter. Uses this opportunity to really lay into the opponent with a damaging combo. Grabs him. Goes for the drive rush there. Using moves out of drive rush for advantage is good for creating
Shit.
New chances. In a dire situation, drive rush to keep it going.
Where you going?
This is the perfect range to reach out and tag. Spend some meter here, investing in the round.
Up, put it.
Get the paramedics on standby. Player two.
Ooh, KO.
Yoi, ketchaku datta.
There's no question what lengths most players are willing to go to.
次が肝心だ。気を引き締めていくのだ。
Holds out, takes the hit, and keeps on trucking.
He is ready for those. Wasn't ready for that.
Drive rush to keep it going. Closes the distance. Player one will need to play a conservative until their drive refreshes. Checks with the medium kick. Perfect input, experience burnout. Player one has an empty drive gauge. This is a very precarious situation. Spins the full meter, which means it's time for the lead. There it is. Up. Ooh, burnout activate.
Oh, man.
Up, put it.
That sucks.
I think I forgot to breathe that whole round. Ooh, thanks. This match just started and it can go either way. Player 2 has a super gauge advantage. What separates the good from the great in this game is the smart meter management. That's a big gap. Who's gonna close it? Out of range, relatively safe. This is gonna hurt. This can lead to some big damage. Player one can't let this simmer. They gotta start to drop that off.
Nani?
Dabbing him with the flurry.
Kore wa atsui zra.
Still can't find a way out of this corner. Something's gotta give.
Sawatsuita yoda.
Closes it out.
Yaru dewa nai ka.
Man, I could watch these two fight each other forever.
Tari tomo gokurou de atta. Mata no shiai o tanoshimi ni.
Who we got now? Barely.
Here comes a new challenger.
This isn't about just winning the match. Pride and bragging rights are at stake time, here. Baby. Both fighters will need to bring their A game to the table.
Size
to go with the target combo. Tons of
what?
How's this map going to play out?
So, hurry up and hit me right away. How do
I? Tries to bait him with the projectile. The fireball game is so solid.
Oh, that
right
could have been
now,
awesome.
Their opponent can't get a good read to jump. Fights out of the corner, but not able to relax just yet. Gets out of the corner and creates some distance. This is where things will get interesting as the damage starts to pile up on both fighters. We're close to the point where one mistake could end the round. Impact shut out. So they break forward to pressure the opponent. Fights back out of the corner. In a dire situation. KO. This match is getting so intense, it's hard to even breathe. Oh man, what's gonna happen next? That attack landed for a counter hit. They'll have to decide how to follow up.
Oh,なるほどね.
Spices things up by adding the super art to the combo.
I love Kimberly so much. It is so good.
They want to show they're not playing around. Gotta be mindful of reach and jump springs forward with the drive rush. Juicy opportunity now in the corner.
Ah, ここからだ.
They're in the corner and the beatdown is there.
見事.
Player one, I felt like I knew how to play that time. I know that wasn't the most amazing Kimberly, but...
How is this rematch going to play out? Are we going to witness a blow up here?
再戦とは、互いがまだ血に飢えているようだな。
Will the drive rush here open things up for them? Okay, so a drive rush can really close the distance, putting moves that otherwise be out of reach in that sweet spot to launch a surprise attack. The axe to the throat. The corner makes it hard to escape. What'll be the setup here?
I got a little disorganized there, dude.
Really taking advantage of every opportunity, but how will that affect the next round? They both showed their hands a little bit, so they must be thinking of a counter. Jumps up, caught in the cross up. Tried a standard block and got hit with the cross up. They maybe add some damage and flair with the super.
Ooh, I think that's his.
Pounces on that mistake nice. With the impact for the punish count. The rapid fire fist sends him up, connects with the throw.
That's not what I wanted.
Escape the corner. Knock him out of the air.
Oh no! That's gonna kill.
This is gonna kill, no doubt about it.
That's what I said, Steve.
Down and out.
So you got it.
Man, they were scrapping. What did you think? Add the little spikes with the overdrive. The final rank. What? An anti-air.
Mi-go-to-da.
Player two. Manage their drive gauge well to create lots of opportunities for themselves. Let's see if they can maintain this rhythm. Reads the jump in perfect. Nothing stops.
Oh!
Dang! Overdrive jackknife sends them down the quick way. What are they gonna do? So for the extra, you're done!
Hypnotizer.
Hard fought on both sides. What did you think?
Subarashii tatakai de atta. Migoto da.
Pika pika bee boop.
They're still hungry. Both sides stepping up for the rematch.
Tsugi no tatakai mo tanoshimasete kureru no daro na.
Ooh, faints. Confident anti-air to counter the jump in.
Yeah, migoto. Kimochi yoku kimatta ne.
Backs him into a corner.
Koko kara ga daiji da na.
Long low attack hits. Very solid corner switch.
Here I come.
Goes in on the impact for nothing. From up above. Hits the jump in. KO.
Got a little messy again.
Not sure how you're gonna break the rhythm that was established.
I was trying stuff.
You might need to pin your hopes on a miracle.
目の覚めるような戦いだった。キャラクターと一心同体になっているようだ。
Holds out with the block. This fight is just underway. What kind of game
plan
do they have?
頑張っていってもらいたいよね。
Very solid corner switch. Player one creates a good corner opportunity.
さあ、もっとやり合うのだ。もっと我が輩を楽しませるのだ。
Player two can't use any drive moves without burning out. Knockdown and...Opens him up with the throw. Hope you enjoyed the show. Jackknife Maximum Connect. The spacing is so on point right now. Any mistake here will pressure that off and keep going.
Damn it. Mistakes were made all around. I mean, frame trap of the century.
Oh, we're gonna run it back now? This thing ain't over yet.
Izo, Shigata gitte kita ka. Enkyori demo kougeki o yurume nai to ne.
Anything that happens early in the round will set the table for the rest of the fight.
Sa, harikitte itte moraitai ne.
Grabs him.
Yahari kinkyori de no tokkumiai wa miteite tanoshii ne.
Nice cross up. Now they get pushed into the corner, where it's going to be hard to escape.
ここはどう出るか?
That drive impact doesn't go through.
Yeah, よくガードした。
Holds out with the block. so they break forward to pressure the opponent. Knockdown. At the radar, up and running.
Ooh,
thanks.
Experience. I did that. I didn't think to duck, or I didn't think to stand up a block. I think to yell, I did that, when it was too late.
Opens him up with the throw. Sneaks in a ball. Player 2 needs to use the threat of the corner here. Very solid corner switch. Steals back a chance. Super Arts on deck. We hope you enjoyed the show. Jackknife Maximum Finesse. Jump. Got drive rush to keep it going. Closes the distance. Air slasher. Block. Oh, you never know what can happen here. And whiffs. They're wide open.
Shit. Nice work.
Tries to catch him out with the arc step.
I'm fine, I'm fine. I did tap light kick. I did! I thought it was. Oh. That might be dead. I did hit light kick. I remember it very clearly now that you mention it, officer. I did press the light kick button right before the super splash.
Who will come out on top in this final round? We're just getting started here. Will this drive game get burned out?
Damn it.
Tried the accuracy, but whiffed the attack. Clutch, anti-air. Low heavy. Noticeable life closes it out.
そういうことだ.
Woo!
Player one! Had to work extra for that one. Plenty of highs and lows in that match.
Shoku!
What's more?
It is not over. They want that run back. How's this going to unfold? Early round decisions are so important to set the tone. The fighters are at a standstill. They've got to be picking up signs. Player one, push the opponent into the corner. Adds on a bit extra to top off their damage output. Will this decision pay off for them?
Oh no!
Player one needs to deal with this burnout. Grabs him, throws to get around there.
I was like, I'll get some meter back with some of this this here parrying the kids like so much.
Can't tech the throw, so they break forward to pressure.
I jumped, Art. I didn't jump. I pressed up.
Tries to catch him out with the arc step.
Yeah, do da.
Big throw. Who will capitalize on an opening first? Fake out. They're backed up into the corner.
Oh, that was supposed to. I was supposed to be a grab. I did the spin, and it was supposed to be a grab, and it wasn't a grab.
No question what lengths both players are willing to go to. Gets a little space with the throw. This throw is gonna lead him. Brushes that off and keeps going.
Damn it.
The super doesn't hit.
Yeah, you could go those stuff.
Hope you enjoyed the show. Jackknife Maximum Connect. Player 2 is working with a better gauge. What can they do with it? Connects with the medium kick. The rapid fire fist sends him up. KO.
いいね。とどめまでしっかり.
Last round, people. Both fighters gotta go all in from this point. It's time for both fighters to let the throw connect. Point blank range here. Overdrive, Jackknife sends him down the quick way. A jump in with the cross up. Arc step. Puts a little extra seasoning on it with an overdrive attack. Back into the corner. Nothing stops this train.
I did wrong.
No hesitation.
and now I'm paying for my crimes. Oh, I'm gonna burn out too? Damn it, that sucks. Shit. Nice work, buddy. Now, if you piece after getting one, after going 4-1, you're gonna be very disappointed.
Yeah, I love the back and forth they had going on. Medium kick. Throws to get around their defense.
Yeah, amigoto. Kimochiyoku kimatta ne.
Player one chases him down.
Sa, motto yari au no da.
Knockdown. Very solid corner switch. Here's the jump in.
Homemade gimmick. That one's mine. That little sequence. Oh, we're blocking wake up DPs now.
Gotta be careful not to whip this range.
Ooh, faints?
What'll happen here? Smart play with the throw. This can lead to some big damage. Crowns him from above. Putting the cherry in low top. This is gonna kill? No doubt about it. Closes it out.
Minuto.
Not gonna lie, that was a real intense fight. Creates distance to try to get a read on the opponent.
I was blocking that.
Now they get pushed into the corner, where it's going to be hard to escape.
Knockdown.
That was a problem.
The impact gets blocked. You can block impact, but it's still going to cause you some drive gauge. Had the radar up and
running.
This range is where it gets interesting. You gotta utilize the reach of your moves to bait out and attack. Had the radar up and running. And dive springs forward with the drive rush. Let's see how they apply their corner pressure in this hit. Player one with a pretty convincing win. But what's next? Alright, let's see what happens in this next round. The rapid fire fist sends him a drive rush to keep it going. Closes the distance.
Oh.
That throw is not gonna reach. Smart play with the throw.
Yes,
player two will look to apply pressure here. Tries to catch him out with the arc step. All SA meters on to pick the good spot to use the super. Uses the gauge for the super arc. They want to show they're not playing around. They just won't stop switching sides. This kid, the throw connects.
Oh no!
The next touch may decide this round.
No,
Yoi todome da. Hard fought on both sides. What did you think?
Subarashii tatakai de atta. Migoto da.
How is this rematch going to play out? Are we going to witness a blow up here?
Saisen to wa hagai ga mada chi ni uete iru yo da na.
It's the start of the round. How will they start their approach?
Sa harikitte itte moraitai ne.
Gets a read on the opponent.
Ima no wa subarashii no.
Player 2 pushes the opponent into the corner. Very nice anti-air there. They read their opponent like a book.
Nice!
Hold your breath. Brings out the super. How's this going to work out for
you?
Heading into the end game now. It's getting tense. At this range, many attacks connect if you stick something out. The neutral game is so important. Denies the low heavy. Throws him. What's next? That match was too close, but definitely the kind of match you like to see, right?
Jesus.
It's back into the corner with pressure building.
Knockdown and
player one. No! That's gonna hurt. There's a lot of meter for no advantage.
Doesn't miss a beat. Barely blocks the jump in. Gets a little space with the throw.
Damn it! Oh no.
The wall in a hard place. And they're stuck. Will they gamble something here on a drive move? Sticks out a kick. They're in range.
Oh no!
Jumps. They switch sides. Here comes the corner pressure. Down and out. Man, I could watch these two fight each other forever. It is not over. They want that run back. How is this going to unfold?
次の戦いも楽しませてくれるのだろうな?
Was looking for that jump attack.
いやー、見事。気持ちよく決まったね。 どうだろう?
Not a lot of damage dealt so far. No telling how this round will turn out.
このままいくか?
Will they hit, whip, charge in? Tricky territory here. Now they get into the corner, where it's going to be hard to escape. Very solid corner switch. The jump in is denied. Heading into the end game now. It's getting tense. KO. What are your thoughts on what happened during that last round? Yeah, I can't wait to see how these two take it to the next level. The drive is packed with. Are they ready to punch? Gets clipped by the anti-air. Opens him up with the throw. Grabs him. Gotta be mindful of reach and jump ins at this round. Big throw. Drive rush to keep it going. Full SA meters on deck for both sides. This could be over soon. A rip solid anti-air. KO.
やるではないか.
Not gonna lie, that was a real intense fight.
2人ともご苦労であった. また試合を楽しみにしているぞ.
Air flash. Oh no, whiffs the driving pass. Goes for the low kick.
Damn.
We're still early in the round.
さあ張り切っていってもらいたいね.
Big low reaching heavy.
いやー見事。気持ちよく決まったね.
Starts off zoning with fireball. Player one needs to be cautious with drive gauge.
ここはどう出るか?
Heading into the end game now. It's getting tense.
Oh.
At this range, many attacks connect if you stick something out. The neutral game is so important. Hits.
いいね。とどめまでしっかり.
Bags around. What did you make of
it? 鬼気迫るその戦いぶり。見事だ.
You're 100% right. Let's see if they can clue in on that and make adjustments next round. We'll gain control of the match in the early goals.
頑張っていってもらいたいよね.
Gets a little space with the throw.
いざ、その調子だ.
Very solid corner switch. Steals back a chance. The drive impact is denied.
今のよく守ったね.
Decides to meet them in the air. Takes the hit and keeps on trucking.
Oops.
Hope you enjoy the show. Jackknife Maximum Connect. Player one will have to deal with this dangerous bout of burnout for a while. Spins the meter on the super arc. The fans tuning up. That Bushin Ninja Star Cypher means it'll all be over in a flash. This is the next with the throw.
Up, put it. やるではないか。
closing moments of the round, one hit's gonna do it.
もうギリギリだね.
They're in the corner. This may change the match.
もっと上がる。Perfect.
Drop the combo.
そういうことだ.
Man, in the moment, I am so bad at canceling off of Stand Fierce.
Uses this opportunity to really lay into the opponent with a damaging combo.
さあどうだ?
Got their eye on the air. Neither of them willing to give up ground here. Somehow pushes back all the way to center stage. You can tell that one player was not holding back during that round, while the other couldn't get it going.
いや、圧倒的だね。勢いが違うよね。
Machine gun uppercut rips. Attempts to break the stalemate with a fireball.
Fireballs are such good ground game tools, but you gotta be careful they don't get jumped.
Opens them up with the throw. Air in the corner and the beatdown continues. Pushes that off and keeps going. K.O.
I wasn't trying to mash out super before it ended, I swear.
See what eating your spinach does for you, kids? What a win!
Blaze them with his fighting pass.
Please.
I should be giving this dude more thumbs up.
Now?
Poor lady.
This thing ain't over yet. Shuts down the air, bro.
Whoa!
Time. How's this match going to play out?
That was supposed to be a grab. Oh my lord, what is happening to me?
Pressure continues as they can't escape the corner. We need to find a way out. Sticks the combo. Player one can't let their drive stage run out. They need to find a way to reset the situation.
What?
Yeesh. That didn't look like a fair fight at all. But let me hear your thoughts. Combo with the target combo. Player one got smothered, but what now?
え、今なんて言ったの?もっと我が輩を楽しませるのだ。
What are they doing? Player two takes.
なるほどな。
The rapid fire fist sends him up. Going in? He denies the jump in.
いいぞ、その調子だ。
Side switch out of the corner. Knocked him out of the air.
いいぞ、その調子だ。
Driving pass misses. There's a burnout.
ここまでなのか?
Player one is in a very... What a smart throw!
あっぱれ、やるではないか。 しがたぎってきたぞ!
Nice work.
This is gonna kill, no doubt about it.
And she's out! Do 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 do. Ding, didn't it? Kudos boost active! Has that not been active? Did I just notice that? Please tell me that's been. I need to learn some combos. Thanks, man. Appreciate the advice. And that's when the lobby died. You know, I think the internet is giving young men a skewed perception of women. It's just a theory I'm working on. What was that? 12 fucking games, so that was a decent sized set.
Oh! Also, I think I'm doing ramen instead of rice at this point.
God damn it, people. I was gonna say, it's you. I feel like there's one very specific circumstance where your name is, like, vaguely okay, and, like, I'm just not assuming this is that case.
Alright, both players are ready to
think
go.
I don't
time
like
to
you.
Get hyped.
Also,
and
we
make
all
some
just
noise.
Picked up SS. It's a month. I'm not mad.
Let's see what they try and do here in this first round.
Hey, thanks, man.
Pressuring them in the corner.
Welcome to the lab.
Uses this opportunity to really lay into the opponent with a damaging combo. Decent damage. What's next? This is the perfect range to reach out and tag them with something. Throws them. What's next? Stops the attack by using a drive parry. Heading into the end game now. It's getting tense. It's a rapid fire fist sends him up. Springs forward with the drive rush. Checks with the medium kick.
KO.
I think I forgot to breathe that whole round.
Come on, let's wrap it up. I'm gonna get you off my stream.
Both fighters want to establish themselves early on. Which way you gonna block? Smart play with the throw. Player two will look to apply pressure. Both fighters have full super meter on deck. The winner will be the one who manages it best.
Impact squash!
Yeah,
not a lot happened, but I'm sure there's a crown zip from above. Closes it out. This is the
it's going,
final
Sophie.
Round.
It's going well. How about
to see
you?
Some fireworks. Knockdown. Here comes the mix-up.
Up, put it. Yaru de wa naika.
Which fighter will control?
Throws him!
Kirei ni
hope you enjoy the show! Jackknife Maximum connect. Uses the fireball to try to get a reaction.
Oh, that sucks!
Both absolutely refusing to give up. Block to the low kick. Quick step forward.
GG. Go away! I need a blacklist. I don't stream much that isn't fighting games, to be honest with you. And right now, I don't play much that's not Street Fighter 6 in the fighting game department. Is there a report? I need this guy going. So, I play other games, but I don't stream much. This is more journaling for me than anything. Going back and watching matches and getting better. So, no, I wouldn't be called a variety streamer. The fact that the easiest way to do it is live on the internet is just icing on the cake. Wait, what else? Oh, right. If that guy follows me, I'm gonna have to find a new lobby. So, but yeah, I have played Call of Duty and Minecraft. I wouldn't say I regularly play either of them.
Here comes a new challenger.
It's been a long time since I've played Duty.
Everyone's getting fired up and we're just ready to get started.
This guy's streaming royalty apparently. See how this goes.
Blocks the jump in. Backs him into a corner. Goes for the throw. Picks up some quick damage with that combo. Decent damage. What's next? Drive rush gets in their face. Goes for a projectile to try and change the pace.
Did the thing.
What's their game plan here at this critical stage? Comeback's gonna be tough now. Can they do it? There's space to make some hits. You could tell that one player was not holding back during that round, while the other couldn't get it going.
Jump! Oh, he did that instead.
Jump! Gets the knockdown, and now... knocks off a chunk with that combo. Goes for it all, but just misses. At least one of them is having a good time in that corner. He's there!
No, not by a long shot. Nope. I just happened to stream when I'm playing Street Fighter or Mortal Kombat.
Oh, we're gonna run it back now? This thing ain't over yet. Super armor does its job. Okay, takes them all the way to the corner. They've got nowhere to run now that they're in the corner. Lots of aggression from both sides. Throws them. What's next? All right, let's see the damage here. In a dire situation, they can't afford any mistakes. KO.
Got him.
Player one with a pretty convincing win. But what's next? You got that right. Oh, the next round started. They piled up the knob, brushes that off, and keeps going. Very solid corner. Overdrive jackpot. Drive rush to keep it going. Using moves out of drive rush for advantage is good for creating.
I think I got him.
Both fighters are working with empty drive gauges, but I'm sure they want to make something happen.
Oops.
Drive gauge is almost empty on both sides. Experiencing burn. Scrapping it out of flow. Shows the medium kick. Looking for the okay. Oh. That was a clinic on how a solid neutral game wins.
Not really. It's just whatever I feel like booting up Street Fighter. Again, the streaming's really incidental to the Street Fighter playing, if I'm being honest. Oh my god, look at that hideous creature. Wow! That is beautiful. There are some people who have made some freaky stuff. I'm pretty desensitized at this point, but that's not just pressing random on all the portions. They made something truly unsettling. Thank you. Good job. I think it's safe to say you've won Street Fighter at this point. That's pretty solid. Gonna go with Dollar Store Cabal there. Probably feed myself at some point. Remember when I didn't make rice? I remember that pretty clearly, pretty vividly.
Both fighters are ready to get started. I can't wait to see what kind of tricks they have up their sleeves. The fight just started. This is Tasty Steve on commentary. Tries to bait him with the projectile. The low kick connects. Will the drive rush here open things up for them? Okay, so a drive rush can really close the distance, putting moves that otherwise be out of reach in that sweet spot.
Oh, come on now.
Attack. So who's going to make a move? Both fighters battle for that mid-stage position. Super Art is almost empty on both ends. Will they wait it out or engage? Gaining some meter will open up the chance to deal huge damage if they can create an opening. Secures the jump in. The drink level's up to 4. All options are out on the table. Tries to keep the pressure on the opponent. Not sure how you're gonna break the rhythm that was established last round. You might need to pin your hopes on a mirror. Uses a fireball to try to establish their pace.
Oh, now?
Fires without warning. Drive rush to keep it going. Takes the hit and keeps on trucking. Gets a little space with the throw. Takes advantage of the hesitation and gets the knockdown with the throw. Avoids getting stuck in the corner somehow. Oh, you never know what can happen. Adds a little spice with the overdrive. Still struggling for control of the neutral. Brushes that off and keeps going.
God damn it! Why am I so bad at that shit? It's such a basic cancel.
Hits him with his free flow. Don't mind me. He's making a flow chart over here. Hard fought on both sides. What did you think? It is not over. They want that run back. How's it going to unfold? Checks them with the projectile. Gets a buff in the meantime. Anything that happens early in the round will set the table for the rest of the fight. The move whiffs and they get nailed with the punish counter. Player 2 creates a good corner opportunity. Player 1 is just about out of drive after that. Throws him. What's next? Their life is looking critical, and they can't rely too much on drive either. The drink level's at 4. All inhibitions are out the window. This is the perfect range to reach out and tag them with something. In a dire situation, he hits
him.
Bags the round. What did you make of it? You're 100% right. Let's see if they can clue in on that and make adjustments next round. Baits out the attack and gets the punish counter. Springs forward with the drive rush. Closes the distance. Super Art's on deck for both fighters. How they approach this situation will be interesting. Charges forward. Drive rush to keep it going. Goes with the safe stuff.
Christ.
With target combo.
Fucking Street Fighter 5 shit.
That the whole time? What a smart throw.
Subarashii nageda.
The low kick hit.
Up for it. やるではないか。
Here comes the corner pressure.
Motto Ahayo Manzu Sasatamiro.
You're done.
Sniff, 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 sniff.
Not gonna lie, that was a real intense fight.
I don't know what you're going for here, Sophia. Like, do you play Street Fighter? Because otherwise, like, I don't know what you want out of this channel.
How is this rematch going to play out? Are we going to win?
I'm assuming this is a fishing attempt at this point, but thank you.
Neither of them willing to give up ground here. There's a dry rush to throw the opponent off balance. Maybe they're gonna talk it out? Puts one in the pocket. Parries the projectile. Now what's the follow-up? It's not easy to parry projectiles in the heat of a match, but it's definitely effective. Drink levels up to 4. Makes a big gamble and rips out a raw super. The corner makes it hard to escape. What'll be the setup here?
Look at him! He doesn't even know what the fuck he's doing!
What are your thoughts on what happened during that last round? Yeah, I can't wait to see how these two take it to the next level. Everything up until now and everything from here on out is so vital. This range is where it gets interesting. You gotta utilize the reach of your moves to bait out and attack.
For the
free flow kicks to get a drink in. Player 2 can work with this lead. Springs forward with the dry brush. Player 2 will meet charges forward. Max drink level now. This party's getting interesting. Dry brush to keep it going. Juicy opportunity now in the corner. Big throw. The overhead denied. Player 2.
No, you can't.
These two have more beef than a barbecue in Texas. Let's see them duke it out. On dangerous turf. Easy to get tagged at this rate.
Yeah, if I was doing cat matches,
round comes
I
to a close, but I think we're only seeing just a glimpse of what these two are capable of. Yeah, good observation. I hope they make note of that. This fight is just underway. What kind of game plan do they have? Super on deck for both fighters. Expect to see some fireworks. Springs forward with the dry rush. Using moves out of dry rush for advantage is good for creating new chances. They gotta stop the bleeding here before it's too late. Dry rush to keep it going. Closes the distance. Jump! A little extra damage on the counter hit throw.
Oh,
you never know what can happen here. Stuck in the corner. It's there.
やるではないか.
Uh-oh. This guy had some combos.
Challenger!
Right here, right now, we're in for something special.
ここに気になるのはどちらだ?
Bring the heat!
Round one.
Fight! Alright, first round. what's going to happen. He goes for the throw. Player 2, with the life lead. This is a tough spot to try and throw. Just out of range for that throw. Fights back out of the corner. At the radar, up and running. Last round saw one player really taking advantage of every opportunity, but how will that affect the next round? Checks with the medium kick. Player 1 couldn't even get a tickle in. Might be time for a change. Could be looking to start something. Connects with the medium kick. Genius read. Wow, they are reading each other.
That was not what I wanted.
Player 2 needs to use the threat of the corner here. Gets a little space with the throw.
That wasn't what I wanted.
Taking chunks out of each other here. Down and out.
Yoi todome da.
Man, I could watch these two fight each other
forever! Did you kick him off without another opponent? Spinning bird kick! Did he get kicked off with no replacement? What is this shit? Oh, no. This shit. El Wheel.
Our fighters are ready to lay it all on the line. Jump in, finds the mark. Now they get pushed into the corner, where it's going to be hard to escape. Player 2, maintaining the corner pressure for some juicy damage. Nails the anti-air.
Oh, wow.
All right, what coming next?
Fake out.
Throws to get around their defense.
Yeah,
okay. Player 1 with a pretty convincing win. But what's next? Alright, let's see what happens in this next round. Okay, they trade hits. Player 1 did a great job of maintaining their drive gauge during that last round. It's going to be even more important this next round to keep that up to help strengthen their ground game. Smart play with the throw. See what eating your spinach.
Okay. Oh yeah, shit. I should be feeding myself. But like, also, can I just that guy Piccolo? I think that was Piccolo. I think that was something that vaguely resembled Piccolo.
This is gonna be a 5-star match. Get ready for it.
Lily! Let's go.
Here comes a new challenger.
No, that's what her pixel face looks like. It's pretty pixel face.
How's this matchup gonna shake out?
15 win streak.
To see.
Oh no.
Take
your hat.
All right, first round. What's going to happen? Strikes back with the drive impact. It's the start of the round. How will they start their approach?
Oh, that was supposed to be quarter circle.
Player 2 has the life lead.
Let's see how they apply their corner pressure in this situation. Easy tech. Means to throw and stops the push before it starts.
Yeah, okay.
Yeesh. That didn't look like a fair fight at all. But let me hear your thoughts. Jumps up. We'll gain control of the match in the early going. Going drive rush to keep it going. Takes a chance with the buff. Opens him up with the throw. Picks up the counter. This is going to be huge. Player 2 can't let this simmer. They gotta start cooking. Oh my god, did they just choke it away? Who's gonna take it?
I knew I blew it as soon as I hit it.
Mark fought on both sides. What did you think?
Come on, let me go out on a better note than that. Come on, teleport on over and give me a match. So I can go in my dinner. Come on, people! Fight me. I'm at a shiny cabinet. It's shiny. Please. You fight me. Take steps to eat.
Should I just take this as my sign? Is my evening over? Make that go away. Like, close. There we go. Beautiful! It's guild chat, and there's nobody in the guild. Ah! Battle Hubs just got so much better. Oh my god. This changes everything. Oh, magnificent. I thought I wanted people to join my club, but now I don't think I do. I think I'm just gonna enjoy the silence. Same Lily? I don't think it is. Get him! Crush his spleen!
We got a good match on deck right now, and no one's gonna wanna blink.
But who won? How will I know? What the? Even a sparkle cabinet. Go where the people are.
Alright, both
keeps
players
happening.
Are ready to go. Time to get hype and...
I was a little afraid that the chun with the high level DJ tag. That's
here
not good for me. I think she knows how to play.
This isn't about just winning the match. Pride and bragging rights are at stake here. Both fighters will need to bring their A game to the table. Blocks the jump in. We're still early in the round.
Is there a safe sitting bird kick now? What was that
drive
shit?
Gauge run out. They need to find a way to reset the situation. Player one pushes the opponent into the corner. Denied up top. Grabs him. Very solid corner switch.
Yeah.
Not sure how you're gonna break the rhythm that was established last round. You might need to pin your hopes on a miracle. Using the invincibility on the overdrive Tensho. Just looking for that jump attack. Player one takes the hit and keeps
on. That's not what I wanted, but what I wanted would have been wrong too.
Backed up into the corner.
It's time to call it.
Leader on the super arch.
Good thing we waited.
Shows us some of their genius with a big, big combo.
Alright, GG.
That was a clinic on how a solid neutral game wins match.
I wanted another good fight. All the good players just get out of work. Am I a bad player? Because I was playing before 5 p.m. Did I do this? Thank you.
How's this matchup gonna shake out?
Yellow card.
It's gonna be exciting to see.
What's that mean?
They exchange blows.
Alright, good replay. I guess I'm done watching replay, or, you know, spectating. Jesus.
Here comes a new challenger.
Pixel Manon's not bad.
Everyone's getting fired up and we're just ready to get started.
So,
the fight just started. This is Tasty Steve on commentary. This is a tough spot to try and throw. Knockdown. Will they hit, whip, charge in? Tricky territory here. The throw hits. Now it's time for some fun. Steps in for the throw.
Ah, I'm gonna learn that one of these days.
Fights back out of the corner. Throws him. What's next? That drive impact is blocked. Gets the jump in. Throws to get around their defense.
Yeah, amigoto. Kimochiyoku. Sa koko da.
In a dire situation, they can't afford any mistakes. Player 2 can't afford to get hit again, but still has a chance to take the round if they can find a good heads-up decision.
Okay.
What are your thoughts on what happened during that last round? Got that right. Oh, the next round started. Ooh, faints. Connects with the medium kick. Player 1 has the life lead. Can they build on this? Super on deck for both fighters.
That's not what I wanted.
Fireworks.
I mean, calculated as fuck.
Are they dead on the super? It's too close to call. KO.
やるではないか.
Player 1 took no time to finish that fight.
I get sparkles. I hope I got sparkles. I do like a good sparkles.
Oh, we're gonna run it back now? This thing ain't over yet. No throws in this house. Tons of time left. How's this match gonna play out? Will they hit, whip, charge in? Tricky territory here. Impact's a no-go. It's back into the corner with
damn
pressure. This is gonna be bad news.
It is bad news. It's not gonna be bad news. It is bad news, Steven.
Bags the round. What did you make of it? Got that right. Oh, the next round started. Overextended by a finger.
Shit.
Still slugging it out and getting sweaty. Fake out. Easy tech. That's the tech you get when both players commit to the throw. Rambarse. The hit throw connects. Connects with the Rambarse to boost their metal level. Full SA meters on deck for both sides. This could be over.
I knew it! I know this!
Hanging on. What? An anti-air?
Migotoda.
Connects with the medium kick. Needs to find a chance. Puts the brakes on the impact.
Damn it!
Not gonna lie, right, that was
I got
a real intense fight.
Subarashii tatakai de atta. Migoto da.
Hits the jump in. The combo's there. Goes for the throw. Pressuring them in the corner. Denied up top.
Well, that sucks. That's not what I wanted.
Plan here,
I mean,
critical stage. That drive impact is blocked. Heading into the end game now. It's getting tense.
Damn it.
Player 2 with a pretty convincing win. But what's next? Yeah, I can't wait to see how these two take it to the next level. Check some with the projectile. Fireballs are such good ground game tools, but you gotta be careful they don't get jumped. Easily escapes the throw attempt. Wow, they are reading each other so well. Gets a little space with the throw. Gotta be careful not to whiff at this range. Shows off the air slash. Ooh, faints?
Yeah, do that.
Air slash. Springs forward with the drive rush. Brushes that off and keeps going.
What the?
They're backed up into the corner.
Ah, ここからだ.
Nice AO.
良い決着だった.
That was some rock solid play we just saw there. If this continues, we might be leading early.
悪魔も見惚れるこの勢い。素晴らしいぞ.
Knock throws him.
見事だ.
Ooh, leads the jump in perfect.
あっぱれ. やるではないか.
Back to the corner. What set up? Solid anti-air.
Up, put it.
That's not.
Yaru ではないか.
Both are ready to pull the trigger on their super arm. That was the way you start to show what a PHP in fighters can do for you.
見事だ.
They are done.
よくやった. これが見たかったのだ.
DJ. Hard fought on both sides. What did you think?
Shokun.最高の試合だったぞ
They're still hungry. Both sides stepping up for the rematch.
次の戦いも楽しませてくれるのだろうな
The overhead breaks their rhythm and shakes things up. Grabs him.
そうか
Gets the jump in. You can open up chances to do big damage by baiting something out, getting that opening, and then jumping in. Secures the jump in.
Damn it, that was the wrong one.
Getting the throws pumped up with Monet's Dore. KO.
Ah, 決まったね.
Great round with both fighters really going at it.
人というのはこういうのを言うんだな.
How will they take advantage of everything that's happened up until now?
駆け引きが分かってきたところ。
Early round decisions are so important to set the tone.
頑張って言ってもらいたいよね。もっと我が輩を楽しませるのだ。
Barely blocks the jump in.Blocking a jump in attack leaves you at a disadvantage, so it's better to try an anti-air instead. Player 2 will need to play it conservative until their drive refreshes. Looking for a chance. Going in? Throwing on the offensive? Jump!
Oh, I was not expecting a jump. Fuck! We're fine!
Crowns them from above. Oh my god, what's gonna happen?
もう決まってしまうぞ
Perfect read with the anti-air
It
closes it out! そういうことだ
I definitely betted on that DP
What did you think?
見事素晴らしい接戦であった
Starts things off with a jump in Who's gonna steal this win?
全身全霊で戦うがよい
Still plenty of time left
これは危険な香りがするな
Player 1 with a lead They're gonna end it quick or hang back. The throw connects!
Up, put it! やるではないか! いい感じだ!
Throws him!
見事だ!
Nowhere to run! Mokuto pops off the tank and scores the win!
I guess he gave up!
Man, I could watch these two fight each other forever!
二人ともご苦労であった! またの試合を楽しみにしているぞ!
The fuck, dude?
It is not over. They want that run back. How's it going to unfold?
次の戦いも楽しませてくれるのだろうな。
It's the start of the round. How will they start their approach?
さあ、張り切って行ってもらいたいね。
Gets the counter. Impressive reactions there. The throw connects for counter hit damage.
いいね。大技だ。ここはどう出るか。
Throws to get around their defense.
ここで決めるその弾力
Oh, I fucked that up. Oh god, I fucked that up.
What's their game plan here at this critical stage? Shoots off a fireball up close.
Hold your breath.
Oh,
そう来たか。
Oh, burnout activate.
I was holding up. All right.
Bags around. What did you make of it?
Did you hand this to your other brother? Is that what just happened?
You're 100% right. Let's see if they can clue in on that and make adjustments next round.
Checks with the medium kick. Nails the anti-air.
You
gotta be mindful of reach and jump ins at this range. Big throw. Player one needs to use the threat of the corner here. Not much life left, but their drive usage may save them.
K.O.
We're going into the final round tied up. Which fighter has it in them to grind out the win? Overdrive jackknife. Springs for connects with the throw. Both are ready to pull the trigger on their super arm. This is where smart meter management is going to come into play. Our fighters will need to tread carefully.
You know we paid to get in here, right?
The low!
Migotoda!
Things are very tense as this exchange continues. Dangerous range here. How did he get a read on that throw? Gotta do better than that. Oh, you never get a super art income.
Nani?
All that juice on the super art. Not shy one bit about it.
Migotoda.
Fireball pressure, trying to wear down the opponent. Their kick affects the drive impact, doesn't work. They're sitting on a full super arc gauge now. Drive rush. Medium kick into what a smart throw.
Damn it. Did you get your older brother to play or something? What happened?
Yo, I can't argue with you. What a game. This is gonna hurt. Manon's metal level won't increase by itself. Low heavy hits, mix up incoming. There's a drive rush to throw the opponent off balance. Knockdown. Player one chases him down. Got their eye on the air. Checks them with the projectile. Impact's a no-go. So they break forward to pressure the opponent.
KO.
That round had some interesting twist to it. What are your thoughts? Yeah, that's right. You got a point there. Let's see if the fighters pick up on that too. Throws to get around their defense. Player one can work with this lead. Medium kick. Genius read. That's a counter. Big throw. Drive rush to keep it going. Crown them from above. KO.
やるではないか.
That was a clinic on how a solid neutral game wins matches.
All right, I'm going to go get dinner now. I swear I'm done. I swear I'm done. Let's go. Collect them kodoses. Yes! Alright, so if I hop back on later tonight, maybe we'll do some Blanca cabs or something. What else do you get? Oh, I think I got a Blanca tag the 2 seconds I played him today. I get Jolting Instinct. Eh. Flipping and zapping, I am looking forward to that one. Where are we at on Dylan Gerald here? Dancing all night, that'll be nice. Alright, anyway, catch you in the future.